I've been working on for a year. It's kind of a piece, we write itself every time. There's like hundreds of different ways of playing it. So we're going to just present two ways tonight. It's called Planisphere, and it's inspired by Guillermo's work on graphic score, of course. And big influence on looking like the way to write a tune, we write itself every time. I'm getting really close now, I think. So thanks again.
Substantial
difference.
This way,
Marley. So again, Charlotte, Lester, Guillermo. So intro. solos, blue rivers, and solo and red.
A week later.
The next one is this design. In 1997, it's the first sketch for Mario Luigi Nono. It's the first sketch because mostly there will be much more as
a matter of fact, I wrote other ones. And you not make a definitive or major meeting known as so great figure and so important in my life that it could be pretentious to write how much to read you know. But this is what is about that first page.
in improv? What? Improvisation? red solo, you goes blue.
Yeah. Yeah.
Thank you. so much for coming. Charlotte, Guillermo, Lester, and Miss Nico. Thanks so much for Bruce, and thanks so much for the Delta Media Gallery too.